Okay, I think we're live, Ethan. Welcome, everybody, to another live Music Vespers here at Fountain View Academy. Today, I have Ethan joining me in the studio, and he's got his flugelhorn with him. He can't really talk to you because his flugelhorn is, like, really loud compared to his voice, but say hi, everybody, say hi to everybody, Ethan. That's what I meant. Okay, wow, this is going off to a great start. Welcome, everybody. Let's get started with a word of prayer and ask God's presence to be here as we just praise his name through music, and we will get started. We have lots of great suggestions on the live stream already, so we'll get started right away. Let's bow our heads and just invite God's presence. Dear Father in heaven, thank you for blessing and for guiding us this week, and for now bringing us all together again from around the world. I pray that our friends, wherever they are, would worship you in spirit and in truth, and that we would honor you with this music. This is our prayer. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, so our live Music Vespers is just a way to share with you and to sing with you, praise with you, wherever you are around the world. So I hope you'll join in. Today we're going to be doing instrumental, and we're going to start with one of the first suggestions. Here was by Cesar Soto, I think. Yeah, something like that. And they're wondering if we could please play Behold Our God. And they said please, and thank you, and happy Sabbath. So, to the Soto, this is a great suggestion. Let's get started with this one. Yeah, you think we could pull up Behold Our God? Mr. Adriel. And we'll do it in two sharps, if that's okay.
Yeah.
And we'll not do the come adore him part in the middle. We'll just kind of just...
Yeah.
Yeah. And I'll play the orchestra part. You can just play the solo part.
Okay.
That work?
Yeah.
So I'll do like the... Okay. And then you just come in with who as...
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you.
Okay. First one down. What do you think?
Pretty good.
Pretty good? All right. I'm excited. This is going to be great. Thanks for joining, Ethan. That's a great song. I think we first tried that song about a year and a half ago. Yeah, that was fun. And now it's one of my favorites for sure. All right, we have people joining us. Stan, Richards, we have Grace, Lynn, Donald Loeb, Wonderfully Made, Michaela Suknan, and Jim Smith, Gustavo Britic. Great to see you guys. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Luciana is wondering if we could do Old Rugged Cross. I think we could absolutely do that one. So, let's pick a key. And maybe I'll ask our Adam guy to turn down the bass just a little bit. What about, is three sharps too many? Should we do one sharp?
Thank you.
you are listening to the words at home and thinking about that last phrase, I will cling to the old rugged cross, and I'll exchange it someday for a crown. Jesus doesn't promise the crown here on earth, but he promises us the crown if we bear the cross, which is something that it's a pretty good trait, if you ask me. All right. Nair said, thank you and good evening. My request is, my Jesus, I love thee. If you could fit it in, I'd be ever so grateful. Thank you. I think we can absolutely fit it in. My Jesus, I love thee. What if we did it in one flat? That would work for you?
Yeah.
Okay. That was a great suggestion, Nair. Thank you for that one. Okay. What if we did this one by, requested by RTKDDSH? RTKDDSH. Their two suggestions were, he is my all in all, or because he lives. I'd say we should do because he lives. Yeah? Would you like to do it in one sharp or one flat?
Probably one flat.
One flat, okay. It's gonna be kind of low though, you know, actually.
One sharp.
Well, just try, hang on.
Okay.
Ba 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 ba. That would work fine, yeah?
Sure.
Ba, 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 ba. Okay, that'll be good. All right, God sent his son. They call him Jesus. He came to love, heal, and forgive. He lived and died to buy my pardon. And now an empty grave is there to prove my Savior lives. Let's do it. Because I know he holds the future, life is worth living just because he lives. That's the promise of that song. That's a good song. All right. Thank you for the suggestion, RTKDDSH. It's a pretty cool handle. Have to admit, it's a pretty cool name. Okay. Let's see what else we got here. Michaela is wondering if we could do Jesus paid it all. Yeah?
Yep.
All right. Let's do it in C for you.
We could do a key change to...
And then to two sharps? Oh, okay. Into one, okay. Hang on, let me think. Okay, I see. Okay. You got it. Let's try it. First of all, we have to do the other key, I guess. Oh, no, that's not the other key, what I'm thinking. This is really fun. I hope you all are enjoying it online. If not, they'll probably have left already. So, but there's still a lot of people here enjoying and worshiping with us. So this is good. All right. Interesting. Philip Johnson just said, hi from BJ in the United Kingdom, England.
Wow.
Okay. Can you? That's cool. Where's PJ? I'm not super, like, educated. I wonder if that's, like, a acronym for a city. Anyway. It says, can you play Come and See by G. Kendrick? It's such a lovely song. I've never heard of Come and See, to be honest with you. Probably going to surprise and horrify some people, but I never heard it. So I just took a screenshot. I'm going to check it out later. The next one here. Piagia Jimafi. Jimamfi is wondering if we could do Hold Fast Till I Come. Do you know Hold Fast Till I Come? It's like. Okay, let's just save that one for later. Okay. Dear APPIAGYEI. We'll maybe do that one next time. Okay. Do you know He's Ever Over Me, like that campfire song? Da da da. Ba-da. All right. We'll do it in C. Ba-da. Yeah? Evidently, yeah. That's a yes. Okay. Let's do that one. He's Ever Over Me. This is four. Literally, their title is He Is Ever Over Me. Okay. Well, that's convenient. So, He's Ever Over Me. This is for you. Great song. That's a great song. I will lift my eyes to the hills. From whence cometh my help? My help cometh from the Lord who made heaven and earth. Love that psalm. It's a great, great psalm. All right. Okay, what else do we got here? Someone was like, Lord, let your light shine on us. Is it like that? Lord, let your light shine on us. Don't know what that one is. Okay. I come to the garden alone. Could do that one. In the garden. That's requested by Patricia Ball. Patricia Ball, I think. Happy Sabbath to you, Patricia, as well. She's wondering if we could please play I Come to the Garden Alone. And then, hopefully, someone will have commented like a more Sendy song? And if not, we'll just make it up. We're just going to do it. Like, I don't know. We Have This Hope or something?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. I Come to the Garden Alone. In C. Sounds good. Our brother Ethan's going to go grab some water to moisten the chops, and he'll be back. Okay. Well, he is gone. We'll do one that he doesn't probably know how to play on the flugelhorn. Where was that one? I saw one up here. But I don't remember what it was. Oh, well. Oh yeah, wait. Hold on, everybody. This might be a waste of time, but it might just work. Okay. Cloudless Sky and Jeremusic 70. There is Caitlin and Malachi want me to do Zacchaeus Was a Wee Little Man. Zacchaeus was a wee little man, a wee little man was he. He climbed up in a sycamore tree for the Lord he wanted to see.
And as the Savior passed that way, he looked up in the tree, and he said, "Zacchaeus, you come down, for I'm going to your house today, for I'm going to your house today." Okay. I love that little song. I hope that is just what you're looking for, Caitlin and Malachi. They're 5 and 6. I was singing a little song for the little kids while you were gone. I think they're having a good time. Awesome. Okay. Y'all ready to go?
Yeah.
Excellent. All right. We had someone suggest lift up the trumpet. I'm like, paw. I mean, why wouldn't you, right? So. It's one sharp.
Jesus is coming again, isn't he?
Amen.
I love it. I love seeing those songs. All right. Do you know, must Jesus bear the cross alone?
I don't think so.
Must Jesus. Okay. That's okay. We can do that one. All right. The Hot Wheels guys said, "Can we please do Jesus Loves Me?" Yeah. Thank you. right. Do you know, Your Grace Still Amazes Me? Well enough to send it?
Yep.
You think so?
Yep.
Okay, bet. All right. Yeah, okay, let's try it. How does that go? Yeah, I think we can do it in C.
Bet.
But it starts like on a G. Was for Gustavo Britta. Yeah?
Thank you.
That was our version of it, wouldn't you say? Okay. That's a good suggestion. That was, yeah. I think that was suggested by Gustavo. Yeah. Thanks for that one. Also, the Hot Wheels guy is Michael from Florida. So, thanks for that one too, Michael. Let's see. I think we have time for one more before the Sabbath song. We'll do Must Jesus Bear the Cross Alone next time, I think. All right, I think this is a good one. Sonia Watley is wondering if we could do As the Deer. Oh, yeah? Yeah? Same key, yeah? Praise God. Praise God. Thanks for joining, everybody. We're going to finish off with a song called I Want to Go to Heaven. And if you know it, welcome to sing or play along with your ukulele, guitar, recorder, piano, violin, trumpet, flugelhorn. Maybe you have a double bass at home. Who knows? But we're going to make a joyful noise to the Lord with this song. This will be in C. Second verse.
Thank you.
Yay. Well, thank you everyone for joining us. I hope you were uplifted by the music and by the worship that we could do together. I'm glad you've joined us, and I hope that you'll stay close to Jesus until next time. God bless you all.